I made my pomelo candy slightly spicy by adding ginger. This recipe only uses the white part of pomelo skin. After you boil and wash the skins many times to get rid of bitter taste, it's time to put it in the simple syrup. The syrup consists of water, sugar, lemon, and this one has grated ginger. Add the pomelo skins and let it simmer for a long time, about 50 minutes. Let it cool down and dry out. I like to add mine to a dehydrator to speed things up. Chewy, yummy, spicy candy.